Marc Gobe is a master of marketing and branding. He created the concept of emotional branding 15 years ago and works with the world's biggest brands to help them connect better with consumers. We talked to Marc on a recent visit to South America about how brands, from fashion to soda, can reach more consumers by reaching to their emotions.
Emotional branding is a strategy that has been used by the luxury brands because they have to justify, you know, their quality, and they have to justify their price. And so they have to give different reasons, you know, for people to buy those brands, and those reasons have to be emotional. And the luxury brands, you know, have done an excellent job is making us dream about the future, dream about other, you know, places, or giving us, you know, the ability to express. If you look at Victoria's Secret, which is a leading, you know, lingerie brand in the United States, what was interesting about the time, you know, when Victoria's Secret, you know, came to, you know, with their stores in the United States, is that it was not only a sexy fashion, but from a social perspective, it was a fashion that helped women, you know, 20 years ago, express their sexuality in their own terms. So it was a message of empowerment. It was, you know, giving the permission to women to say, I am sexy, but I am sexy for myself. And I am free to express, you know, my sexuality the way I want it and in the way I want to express it. So it had nothing to do with the relationship, you know, with men and women. It had to do specifically, you know, with that engagement. It's not unlike what Yves Saint Laurent did, you know, with the cross-gender fashion that he launched in the 50s, where in his fashion shows he showed women in men's suit. So he was the first one, you know, to identify and to understand that women were, you know, entering the workforce, you know, massively. And they wanted to dress also in their own term, and they wanted to wear pants because it was easier, you know, to work with pants. So he legitimized, you know, through his fashion show, you know, women's profound desire, you know, to have, you know, the type of fashion that would, you know, be right for them. But when you think about it, you know, look at how many billions of pants have been sold since then, because emotionally, Yves Saint Laurent connected with you know, women's profound desire, and that's emotional branding.
And that's what's happening. From Bogota, I'm Brian Andrews. Remember, you can follow me on Twitter throughout Latin America at Brian Andrews, and become a fan of my Facebook page, Brian Andrews NTN24.